hardly see altogether.
Yeah,
it's so funny, yeah? And you will enjoy with your day, having a good day with fishing. Yeah. Yeah, sounds really good, yeah. It's for the wet season, yeah? Yeah. The light here not rich, but they also feel like enough money for the living because they need more money to support the veterans.
Korean people come in, is the driver said that behind there's the Korean group. That's why many took it. The Korean group, they bring something. They bring something noodle, something to eat. But to throw every children for eating. But sometimes the children jump into the water. They get the noodle on plastic. But it's very bad. My dog comes in. Sometimes the Korean people, the Korean guy from Korea, he make the show to show his he make the show to the his kid to, for his business. Sometimes he asks all his group buy something, one box of noodles, $30, $40. Some people buy
with me inside there.
I remember my father took a big drum about 30 liters and 25 cents
where we were stopped for the ticket. For several nights, the ticket will be here by boat.
So to make a dry shrimp, you have to buy the wet shrimp 12 kilograms. And you can make 1 kilogram of dry shrimp, yeah?
Yeah. Which is the product?
Yeah, 1 kg of dry shrimp and 12 kg of the wet shrimp. So you have to save like 12 kilograms of wet shrimp.
So when you go back home, you can cook with the meat, or you can make like soup, or you can eat like salad.
Good for the beer.
Maybe you can
Yeah, some fish they fall from the lake are small size, they have to stick them on together like that. And then they can lay by the rack to put in the fire, yeah? Maybe taking about
a floating house. Floating.
Maybe it's just one of the
guys.